Welcome! Come again!
Who's this guy? Yes? What do you want?
Do you know where Aphelion might be?
Aphelion?
Yes, that's right. It's important I find him. I think he's most likely a human.
Huh? You think he's human?
Aye, but I can't be too sure. It seems to me his smell should be stronger than it is. So, do you know him?
I've never heard of anyone looking for people by their smell before.
Is that so? Do you mean to say that humans can't do that?
Are you serious? Anyway, I don't know who this Aphelion guy is, okay?
Will you help me find him?
Why are you asking me? Look, if you want my help, you have to pay a fee to the guild.
And what kind of a thing would this fee be?
Money. What else would it be?
Ah, money, you say? I should have realized. Of course, humans do like their money.
Did you get knocked on the head recently or something? Maybe you should see a doctor.
Oh no! My head is harder than diamond! You needn't worry about that.
Hey, who said I was worried?
You're not going to tell me that humans know of something that's harder than diamond, are ya?
That's it. I'm out of here. Good luck.
How much is this fee of yours?
Huh? You want to pay the money? Well, I guess I could do it for, say, 5,000 doggles. Let's see how he likes that.
Ho-ho! Where now? Is that all you want?
No way! Yahoo! There's more than I can count!
So, lad, now will you help me look?
No problemo! I'm ready for action! Come on, let's get started! By the way, what does this Aphelion guy look like anyway?
Oh, I don't know.
Huh? You don't know?
Aye, that's right. The fact is, you see, he can take any form he wants.
Then how are we supposed to find him?
It won't be easy.
Won't be easy? Try impossible. Hey, we're not going to find him by just wandering around the streets, you know.
But I have to find him. We have some very important things to discuss.
Fine, but he's not going to just appear like magic.
Wait a minute! I know how to find him! Tell me, who is the strongest fighter in this whole town?
The strongest fighter? I don't know. Maybe the chief?
The chief, you say?
Yeah, the boss of Theater Van Cor.
Excellent! You take me there, then!
This is it. Her office is on the fourth floor.
I'll go and pay a little visit.
Just a word of warning, though. The chief is plenty strong. I wouldn't make her mad if I were you.
I'm pretty strong myself, lad. Don't you worry about me.
Nice knowing you. Well, whatever. Check it out. I'm rich! How much is this anyway? Huh? Wait a minute. This picture. It's his own face! This money is fake! The old Weezer tricked me!
This must be it. Is Aphelion here?
It's you! Who is it?
It's me, Jack. Did some weird old guy come by?
A weird old guy? No, not around here.
Okay. Sorry to bug you. Oh man, where the heck did he go?
It's been a long time.
Yes, you're right. It's been a very long time. In fact, I thought you'd be dead by now.
I could say the same thing.
There I was, looking for Aphelion, and who do I run into but you?
In the old days, I would have drawn my sword the moment I saw you.
So that must mean, after all this time, you know you can't beat me.
What it means is, I have no reason to fight you now.
I really don't understand humans at all.
You don't need to, do you?
Maybe not.
Unfortunately, I don't know where Aphelion is.
Is that so? Oh well, at least I got to see an old friend.
Don't lie. We were never friends. That's the truth, and you know it.
I was just trying a little human hypocrisy.
So, the time is drawing near.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey!